Hello world, I'm LJ and this is LJ Goes Sweden. Today it's time to figure out how fast you can go with a Tesla Model 3 Highland, right there, standard range, in reverse. I have wondered actually, how fast can you go? Is there a limit? Is it the same acceleration that you have as going in driving direction? So we will figure that out right now in this video. And therefore I am at a lost airfield. Which is already crazy that this thing exists. I got this information from a work colleague and it's just the weirdest feeling standing here, like imagining like there could be like an airplane coming right now, but there is no airplane coming, pretty sure, unless it's like an emergency landing, but it's just crazy. So enough talking, let's see how fast we can go with the car. First in chill mode. Okay, boost is here, 23, 24. Okay, so 24 is apparently the max speed in chill mode. You can see it right there. So the boost in the beginning is definitely there, but it feels really weird. And well, the car is kind of stable though when I'm going kind of crazy. I would have expected it to be more unstable. Okay. So now let's see if there's actually a difference in standard mode. Okay, so now let's go in standard mode and see if the acceleration is different. No, actually, I don't think so. It feels actually same with the acceleration. And again, we are locked to 24 kilometers per hour. So it is not too bad and it doesn't make a difference if we are in standard or in chill mode. So that is good to know. And also here again, you can see, no matter how far I'm swerving, it is kind of stable, actually. I would have expected way worse. So that is good to know, in my opinion, that this is not too bad. However, if we go full speed in front, then of course this is a huge difference, because then the car just pushes away. And we're already at 100. And my drone lost me, of course. Okay, guys, so now you have it with a Tesla Model 3 Highland and probably also with the old one. The maximum speed you can go is 24 kilometers per hour and the acceleration is not different between chill mode and standard mode. However, I cannot test the same thing if you have the performance Model 3 or even a Model S or Model X, they might be different. So if you have a Model S, especially also a plaid version, or a Model X, I would be really interested to see how fast you can drive with a Model X in reverse or with a Model S. Of course, it is not something that is important, but I guess it will be also 24 because it's all the same software. But still, if you own one, let me know in the comments. And with that said, I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm gonna enjoy bit more here on the airfield now, but enough said. Have a good one. Bye bye.